How does the federal government involve itself in criminal law? Well, first, it provides for investigative services through the Federal Bureau of Investigation, the Drug Enforcement Administration, the Department of Justice, along with the United States Attorney's Office. The federal government is tasked with bringing to trial a person charged in the federal criminal justice system.